You'll get under there.
Please, Jimmy.
Yeah, you got loads of room. Just give it a bit of power. Just watch your aerial. Well, you're cutting out on your steering if you're going that slow. That's all right then. Just watch your aerial. I saw one go yesterday. Yeah.
Positions. Hello. I could not have let those guys go under the bridge without lowering their aerial. That would have been so unfair. When I turned up today, I thought it was going to be pretty quiet, but it wasn't. It was a really good day filming, and I hope you all enjoy. Ah, the delivery of my little speedboat's just arrived. I'll be back in a bit, I just need to sign the paperwork. Hang on, wait, I'm over here. Oh well, I can dream. The guys up on the bridge are from the first boat that I filmed in this video, and by the sounds of it, they're just itching for someone to hit the bridge. They were also desperate for full English breakfast and realised they had to travel a little bit further until they could get one.
Shine up.
You won't screw up. No, it's not. Thank you.
For a second here, I thought there was going to be a race to the water point. But there's plenty of space. I had a lovely chat with a couple in this boat. If you see yourselves, hi, and I hope you had a great holiday. I feel sorry for the engine on this boat. It certainly gets put through its paces. Blimey, what a palaver that was. So here we go again. Hello, you right? Hey.
Good.
That was my river buddy that just walked past with her little doggy. Right, so I've had a tad too much sun today, so it's time for me to head off. So thank you for everyone saying hello and the chats. And I'll see you all again very soon. Thanks for watching.
See ya.